All right, so we got the main riff happening. So let's have a go through that. And then probably on that one where you got the open A, then you transfer to the F sharp bar chord, right? 2.